Professor Mikey with you on Old School. The saga of Andy Pratt began with a self-titled album in 1973 and progressed through one called Resolution in 1976 that Rolling Stone said has forever changed the face of rock. After that, he pretty much disappeared, but it wasn't for lack of being unique. He was educated at Harvard, attended Boston's Life Institute, converted to Christianity, married a Dutch woman in 1988, and moved to Belgium in 1996, where he lives today. He says his best wish is for his music to offer inner healing. Here's Andy Pratt back in 1973 with the amazing Avenging Annie on Old School.
Just like. Yo. Professor Mikey says class is dismissed.
Move a little closer there. Get up. Get up. Take it down. Leave it out, boys. Leave it out.
Professor Mikey here. One last note. If you're still listening, you probably enjoyed Avenging Annie from Andy Pratt. That's the kind of music we get into here on Old School. I was a DJ for a million years, and now I'm taking year 1,000,001 and making a podcast so people can hear these like notes in a bottle as they clink up against the shore for years to come. If you are on YouTube right now, as I'm guessing you might be, please subscribe. It doesn't track you. It doesn't bill you. It doesn't follow you unless you ask for all those things to happen. But it really helps me on this end, not financially, but just getting the word out so the companies don't like block me and all that great stuff. Enjoy Old School. I'm glad you're here. Subscribe if you haven't. Send it to somebody and share it that you know they would love hiding out with us in the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Thanks a lot. See you soon.